Anyone have any biscuits? I want to make them bigger.
I want to make it bigger.
I was asking for any biscuits.
I didn't hear a B at the beginning. I heard an N at the beginning. That's what it sounded like.
That's what he said, definitely.
Confirmed.
That's terrible.
Hey, Dark, I need a table of food, please. Damn, thanks,
you
man.
Got it.
Dark, look at this.
No, Kraken's not going to help you out. I'll get one going.
Hey, Dark. Can you tell your wife to give me the mana buff?
Penny, can you give Lightningz the mana buff? Hey, who kicked me from the group? This isn't fun.
Guys.
I have an idea.
Let's all move one step to the left.
And then to the right.
And crisscross.
Why do I have a feather on my head? This is like racist or something.
What? Well, you're a Draenei, you have or a dot something. On your head.
Or something.
Jay says he wants to make some cornbread.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Can't stand cornbread.
Oh my god, I love cornbread. Need some watermelon for my pet.
Watermelon.
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 So no Troy tonight?
No, you only do it once.
I guess no Troy tonight.
Guess not.
Bubsy, where's Troy?
He's always late.
He's outside where the not fat bitches are.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Oh, fair warning, I did put it on the forums and the guild calendar and everywhere. I'll be out with the not fat bitches next week.
Yep. Wait, there's Rip. More feathers on my head now. What's happening?
If eventually you turn into a moonkin.
Oh god.
All the moonikins. I don't want to turn into a moonikin.
I do.
I don't. I have these cool wings. I don't want to turn into a moonikin.
It happened.
Yes.
I clicked it off.
Guys, you guys clean trash. You can start that.
Okay. I'll pull the first trash.
Oh dear.
Do it, Mom. Do it.
Pulling.
Yeah, guys. Don't worry about don't worry about like pots and flasks.
We're popping here. Okay.
Just like minor shit. You can use the food buff. There's actually a lot of shit food buff in the junk tab that people can take out. So I'll allow that. But like flasks and pots, don't worry about that. We're not gonna be handing it out for normal.
There's a bug by us.
Oh god. I interrupted that.
It's bugging me. Well, I missed you guys last Thursday.
I missed you too.
Oh, Jalex is to clear the other side first, Ben.
That's okay.
And apparently
no, it doesn't matter, it doesn't pull.
They can deal with it.
Deal with it, Jay.
And that's why when the two of you get divorced after she gets the legendary, I'm going with Mom.
I'll interrupt, guys. Come on.
I had the stink on me.
Now, what if Kriya gets his hidden artifact appearance before?
Got the stink on me, too, again.
No.
That won't even come close.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
You know what's going to happen? Jen's going to get, like, 3 in one day.
So what's gonna happen?
Don't say that.
Is Jen has to get her hidden appearance before Kriya does, and Kriya has to get his legendary before she does.
And that would be okay. That would actually work out pretty good.
I see you. I got that one.
Someone else get the next one.
Why do I have a buff that says I'm periodically haunted by the spirit of the realm?
Because you do.
Because you are.
Because maybe sometimes you're periodically haunted by the spirit of Groth.
That's a logical answer.
Of the what now? Spirit of what?
Of your mom.
My mom. Oh. Or I said hi.
Damn it, Jen.
I gotta move away from the peoples.
Somebody go grab next.
Oh, what the fuck? This lost spirit is here. It just came and hit me. I'm removing this.
User joined your channel.
Load faster, slow computer.
Do we need to like back away?
Hey, it's Troy!
Who well, people with unstable decay need to move away from people. That's also a thing.
Yep.
Mechanics.
What?
What's a mechanic?
What's a mechanic?
Things play does.
The guy that works on a car.
He's pretty stable.
It's what I'm working on becoming.
Mechanic.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one left.
Oh!
He was hiding under the wing, sorry, I grabbed it. I don't know if you guys were... I don't know if I was supposed to, but...
That's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Remember to back up after this.
Because the price of oil is so low. Sir.
Oh, with honors.
Sir.
Why are we here tonight, Deshman?
Because we're the best of the best of the best, sir.
The best
with honors. Honors. With honors.
That's fucking funny.
Back up.
Alright. Give me 2 seconds and then we can go.
1, 2.
Bowling.
Leroy.
Jenkins. Okay, please guys, grab Luke Rock.
Just a reminder to healers, you are 3.5 healing this, assuming that Bubsy is a 0.5 healer with his deeps.
Alright, let's do this.
I don't think it'll be a problem, but communicate with each other on cooldowns and shit.
Wait, who's gonna be... Are some of us being DPS?
Karina, you are.
Oh, okay.
And so am I.
I'm staying tank, right?
Yes.
Yep. Mage tank.
And I'm going to be bandage healing.
Thanks. Thanks, man. We need that. That's the point.
That's our 0.5.
Yeah.
Are we so good that we're rolling with no markers? Are we that good? I think
we're
we
that
are.
Good. We're that good.
I mean, it should.
We're pro status now.
No.
No. Let me do this.
We need at least so that, 2.
Just so that people can talk about them. There. There's X and Skull.
Very good.
What? This shit's on farm, guys, so.
Yeah, we're totally on farm.
Oh, it's on the first night.
Yeah, but yep. We can barely fucking kill it on heroic, so we should practice normal.
Yeah,
this is normal.
We should practice killing the boss and get gear for making it farm on heroic, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, correct.
Fuck that, let's do mythic.
Yeah, we have 20 people.
That's probably much easier.
That's what I'm thinking, okay. 20 people, space roll.
So I'm assuming once the boss dies and loots... Here, anybody that has RC loot council, you're gonna get a window that's gonna pop up that will allow you to choose what you want. There's a pass button as well as 3 buttons that I set up. Button 1 is best in slot. Only pick that if the item is your best in slot. Sleeves would click that for everything. Mm-hmm. Lucky he's not here.
Button 2. Can you text to it to be like, is my best in slot?
I will, yes.
Detrin, please, maybe is.
Yes. Detrin, maybe is okay. I thought it's, if that fits, I'm doing it. Hang on.
Now, quick stop question. Raid. Hold on.
Yeah. A pod.
Hold
done.
Up.
Done. It's there. Okay. Hold button the 2 is the one that I'm expecting the most of, which is just your general, I need it because it's an upgrade. It's not necessarily best in slot, but it's still an upgrade. Button 3 is a minor upgrade. Simple. So push what is most viable to you. If you don't fucking need it at all, just pass. Simple. And yeah. We'll get this going the best we can. Once bosses die, you guys continue on, start clearing trash while me and the officer sort through everything.
Can we at least maybe just like after the first kill, like pause, because it's really hard to coordinate that, especially with 2 tanks and like typing in OChat. Let's like the first boss, let's figure out what this shit looks like, and then
agreed.
Move right. on after that.
Yeah.
I got loot on this.
Both the we can't go on and push for trash because both the tanks are part of that council. So yeah.
Yeah.
No, they we'll can. Figure it out later. I can easily discuss it with them. It's no big deal.
Yeah, the Kriya doesn't need to be in there.
Passing decision.
They can look at OChat real quick and hit buttons.
I have a bot, so it's fine.
Exactly.
Oh my god.
Alright.
I mean, Korea is a fan.
Let's ready check up. Let's ready check up and do this. What do we got in the raid? We got 20 people exactly. Skro and Toten are on penalty tonight, so you guys can click whatever you want, but it's not gonna matter.
You're on pole.
Yay.
You're not even allowed to bonus roll.
It's normal gear, swag. Hero on pole eyes him.
Oh, wait.
What?
What?
No. It's fine. Go. Sorry.
Don't wait.
No. Go. Not go.
I don't want to wait.
Make death.
So are we heroing on pull?
Yes.
Okay.
roll back just a little bit.
Holy frick, slow computer.
Also, I forgot I have to explain this right for Scroll. not this one, but future ones. Well, could have fooled me, bro. Oh.
Sorry, chicken.
Taking Rod out.
DBM warnings this week.
Why?
For actually, right.
Oh. It's crazy what happens when they update things. Should be going into Heart of the Swarm soon. There it is. Switch sides.
Mind the wings.
Mind the bugs.
Mind the gap.
Even though this is normal, guys, still try your best to do mechanics properly. It'll just help us that much more in Heart.
Yeah, I know personally I need more practice.
Thigh gap.
I wasn't actually speaking to anybody particular there. I was more of a general.
I know, I was just saying. I was admitting I can be better. Be proud of me, damn it.
I'm proud of you, bud.
Good. Now come over here to Michigan and fuck me in the butt.
Nope.
Whoa.
Oh. Can't tell what to do. You're not his real dad.
If he was my real dad, that would be even worse.
He'd already be doing it.
Oh God.
It's disturbing, but sure.
Not really into incest, sorry.
I'll draw the line somewhere.
You gotta draw it somewhere, right?
Incest is into you.
He did say he's not really into it.
Taking
like, that's number one, but it's at least like four or five.
Can we not drop rot right on her?
That was from the breath. That was from breath.
That's from the breath.
Okay, sorry, my bad.
We're gonna get another infested breath. Sorry, Heart of the Swarm.
It's good for us, though, right?
Yeah. Just move to the other side when she does it. And we should be able to kill her.
Jay. What are you doing over there?
Heart any second now.
Yeah.
Or what?
Maybe?
I guess not.
She forgot.
Fuck your couch.
She's like, fuck this.
I'm not going to sleep.
Excitement's all here.
She's not doing rot either. She bug out?
I think she's bugged.
Oh fuck, if this is why can't this happen on Heroic?
Right?
I could do this all fucking day.
This is...
She's just standing there. Awesome.
Might be where she's under a certain percentage.
Amazing. RC would cancel bugged her out.
Best boss ever.
Wow.
Hey, okay. Jason, I got that.
Nothing came
Nothing popped up and loot I can
it.
Roll.
Like, right click it.
I looted and nothing.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Yep, same.
Oh, wait.
Am I waiting?
Oh, there we go. Oh,
there it is.
Alright.
I still got nothing.
I got a thing.
Can I come for trash?
basis, Red doesn't have the thing installed.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
Log out again. Probably not on.
Yeah, you probably didn't turn it on.
Is there a command?
I mean, like in your add-ons.
Mine's not by default.
Yeah, mine was too.
There was an update for it today.
Correct.
Yeah, I did that, and I've got it here.
Okay, I'm seeing how this goes. I'm seeing how this works more and more.
It auto-passed on the leather piece for me, and then the
It auto-passed on the plate and the frost relic for me as well.
Right, that's good. I'm quitting the game.
Auto-pass.
I guess it was fun raiding with you.
Frederick, yeah, auto-passed. Officer offline or RC loot cancel not installed yet. Is it activated? Is it like?
I mean, it's activated. I can get the menu up. I'm just restarting.
Okay. Well, do you need any of those pieces before I start?
Minor upgrade. We frost relic.
Guys, get minor upgrade just to be safe.
Guys, Jesus.
Who pulled?
Kraken face fold.
Okay. Minor upgrade for the frost relic. That's it for you, Fred.
Yep.
All right. I'm gonna set. So the way it works is I actually loot and I get a screen and then I hit start and that's why you guys got it. So, alright, here we go.
That's nice, so like if you want to ninja someone loot, you can before actually clicking start.
Oh. Might want to click the boss, so I don't know if it'll give you your AP items automatically.
Yeah, you gotta loot your AP items, I think.
Oh.
Good looks.
Troy's nice here.
Did they up the amount of AP you get from it? Because I thought it was only...
Fred, you don't have the option to vote on anything,
I can't help, no.
Yeah, okay.
We've had artifact knowledge since then, Jay.
No, that's true. I didn't think it would be that much.
Oh, I'm seeing... Okay, I understand this. Batty, did you get that?
Yep.
Excellent. Okay. Oh, so we don't even need to have a discussion in fucking officer chat. This thing does it for you.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Pretty cool. So we just did the one piece of loot, though. Do we?
No, do it on all. Like if you loot, if you
loot left hand tab. Sorry.
Yeah.
Perp.
Oh, there we go.
Perp,
yeah. So yeah, do them all. Like put your votes in for all of them, and then I'll see. Right.
Alright guys, so it's just gonna take us a minute to get used to this stuff.
Yep. Oh, this is exciting.
That should maybe is okay.
How funny is that?
Best in slot.
Oh my god.
Guys, we have to kill another boss. I wanna see what this is like.
Yeah.
Yeah, like...
Does it say I have it installed now?
No.
Whatever, no, it might do it on the next one though, Fred. It's okay. I don't know, maybe it's okay.
Maybe it's okay, we avoid the fog.
I need one last vote on the Unwaking Slumber. Hashtag
Yeah, I voted on that one.
I screwed up, yeah.
You know what says difference in the green points, that's like, so if that person gets it, it's that big of an upgrade.
Yeah, that's
for them.
What their eye level difference
Holy
is.
Holy crap, are you serious? That's really cool.
Yeah.
That's really nice.
Okay.
I voted for everything.
Yep.
Excellent.
Hey, Jay, can I get something back for Aid?
Troy as well.
Maybe it's okay.
Maybe so it's okay.
That's the best. Alright, I think I voted on everything.
Yeah. That'll go a lot faster next time, I promise.
Yeah. It will.
Now we know what I just had to see it once, so.
Yep. Cool. That's good.
Okay. Yeah, actually, everybody's got the same votes on everything here, so...
Good job, everyone.
Hey, back I'm when proud I did council, it worked really well.
Wait.
Last guild I was in.
Hang on.
Hang on, Scrow, give that back. We're gonna
now this is where we have a discussion.
My bad.
What is Scrow do?
I didn't do anything.
Nothing, it's fine.
I hope you know I'm gonna get my thing back, because I equipped it already.
It's a way to do it.
On. How do we get the window back open, the voting?
I don't actually need you to... Well, maybe slash RC council? I don't know, or RC loot, I don't fucking know, but... Doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
Alright, that's what's happening there. Yep.
Still more things.
I don't actually need you, like, it doesn't actually automatically award it to people based on votes. I am the one that actually does it.
You still have to do the things.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can override us when we're being stupid.
Like just then.
Yeah. Like that last
yeah.
one. Huh. Alright, so now how do I close this is the real question here.
The close button?
Yeah,
that's a great read.
Slash all. RCLC. We'll bring up your command.
Okay.
I don't know, guys. This is tricky.
Very tricky.
Stand on me. I'm a Fred.
I'm a Fred.
He's my favorite Fred.
Cat.
Do you guys know that Fred's real name is, in fact, not Fred?
Don't leave.
Is it Frederick von Lichtenstein?
No.
Frederick von Lichtenstein.
How'd you know?
Frederick von Steuben.
Alright.
Send him away.
I'm coming. Yeah, so that's super easy. Like, just try to
pay
more attention
to the things.
I was out of that bullshit.
I was on the edge of it.
I stood in it because fuck all y'all.
Who stood in the. Who did that? Was that Scrub? Scrub?
That is bad.
Seriously, don't do it. It's fucking annoying.
Where's Troy?
Like, we already wasted enough time with the figuring out loot.
Waiting for a summon.
No, it wasn't that bad. Now you're right, though. It'll go a lot quicker.
World first normal run.
We are.
So,
everybody
stay
here. Stack.
Korea's the only one not stacked, which is fine. It's okay. One person's fine. We just don't want 18 people not stacking.
I'll bring them to us.
That's a good idea.
There you go.
God, this takes so fucking long.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
So, guys, I was reading up on the spider boss, and apparently her gathering clouds when she's in rock form is proximity-based. So the further away from her you are when she does it, the more damage you take, which would explain why
that
everybody was getting fucking fucked up when you guys are running early. So what I'm going to suggest, at least on the first attempt to test that theory out, is we all stack until Gathering Clouds is over, and then you guys run. Now, the only thing that this is going to change is Feather Group is going to have to wait until they at least make it to the bridge and start crossing, because you don't want to take it early and then run out of the debuff, or run out of the buff, right? You don't want it to time out. So
not a problem.
We're just going to have to be a little patient, and people that are stacked, be careful not to accidentally pick up a feather. That's all. Like, you don't even have to stack in one spot, right? I mean, ideally, you'll want to for Shaman puddles and cooldowns and whatnot, but...
Yeah, I'm fucked there.
So slow.
I was like, I was slowed.
So fast, and then was so slow.
So, yeah, we'll try that out. We're going to go to Spider Boss first.
Yeah.
Sure.
Excellent.
Get out of the way.
Spider, Ursoc, Ilganoth, Dragons?
Yep.
Sounds good.
Cool.
Probably skip that, but
so I like that. I like
that.
Council
add on. Went to the mist
cool.
again.
That was actually you, Detrin. I saw.
It was Slayer Detrin.
Oh, did I?
Step yeah. Oh, come on.
Oh,
our baddie guild leader.
I'm sorry. I'm busy being mesmerized.
That is our new guild leader.
That is our new.
I was busy being.
That's
mesmerized.
Baddie on the promotion.
Oh man.
Better than that last guy.
We're gonna have a celebration for you and everything, baddie. And you being Canadian, I wouldn't want it to go to anybody else.
But
Canadian.
It's been that kind of week today.
There's gonna be cake.
Wow, you had
that
a week
kind of week
in one
today.
Day.
That's
nice.
Sad.
Had a bad week so far. It's only Tuesday.
Yep.
Dead. So you're dead.
I did too many things.
Sorry, Dad.
Too quickly.
Okay.
Oh, wow, yeah, that sucks.
Did they die?
You are Indian?
Yeah, I'm actually pretty good. I banged my knee, that's pretty much it.
That is, out of a car accident, that's not the worst.
No,
hey, man.
It was a chain reaction. I was the fourth car.
Jeez.
Holy shit!
Did anyone
that's
die?
Crazy.
No. Back up.
That's disappointing.
Back up into the fog?
Wow.
Yeah, watch your butts.
Don't go into the fog.
Wash your butts.
50 oh. minus DK.
Todd, we were having this conversation earlier.
Wait, what'd I do?
Always wash your butt.
I do.
Oh, good. Then, yeah. That's important.
I don't believe you.
He enjoys it a little too much.
I thoroughly wash my ass.
Oh,
out.
He
Stop.
Washes it.
He puts the soap all the way in.
Oh my god.
That's
yeah,
actually
that's
true.
What he said.
This has been confirmed by Todd.
All of them.
So, yeah, I wash my ass really well, so stop asking about it. I already feel bad.
We're not asking about it. We're just making sure you know.
I already feel bad enough about it.
You gotta clean that shit.
Wait, what?
Literally clean that
shit. Why do you feel bad about it?
So we can judge you.
Well, I got confused about the rules. Are we supposed to wear underwear or not wear underwear?
No underwear. Underwear is for vanilla ass motherfuckers.
I feel bad about it because I clean that ass really well and nobody puts their penis in it.
Well, someday, Pod.
Your friends will come.
I hope so.
In your butt.
Oh!
Yeah.
She went there.
Watch the fog. Don't do as I say, not as I do.
Yes, Mom.
We could or you could have a threesome, and someone could come in someone else's butthole, and I could lick it out.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Wow. All these things
are
possible.
They are definitely. It's things that can happen.
Jen, quit being an enabler.
See, Jen understands.
I'm not saying it's likely, but it's possible.
Well, I think it's okay to have a healthy sexual appetite, Pod. Okay, so get it.
That's good.
It's good to have goals for it, Pod.
It is. At raid time.
I'll stop talking about it now.
Not at raid time.
Now he'll start singing about it.
Stop. No.
To me. I'm the one that it picked for this raid.
Jesus, dude.
Every You're the time. Chosen one.
Like, can you not, like, cleanse or anything?
Nope.
No. You gotta stand here like an asshole.
Can you bop him?
Bye, Kriya.
I didn't even try it.
Okay, I can...
Kriya, that's twice now. 50 minus DKP.
Yeah.
Okay,
guys, just so you know.
I can't even use this against you guys anymore. I was going to say from now on, every time you fuck up, your rolls get subtracted by like 20, but we're not doing that anymore. And yes, I say against. Fucking deal with it.
I love it.
I love it. Rage against the machine.
Rage against the machine.
I hope
it's.
You guys are the ones that say it fucking wrong, so fuck you.
The whole raid is just ruined.
It's ruined.
Now you're just fucking with me.
Or as the local say,
You better stop her.
What do you call the remains of an ancient civilization? Oh, ruins. And how would you describe this name? Ruin. Are you just trying to piss me off?
Gerda.
It's Guido.
Gerda.
Pod. You're
it's
asking
Guido.
Guido.
It's Guido.
It's fucking Guido.
Guido.
It's
Guido.
Guido.
No, don't do that.
Why?
Because that hurts my ears.
Well, which would you rather have, Gerda or Guido?
I would prefer Guido.
You can't get just Guido.
Not in the high pitch.
Whatever the fuck I want. It's Guido.
Jeez.
Let's agree to never speak about him again.
The words have lost all meaning.
There was another one. Shit, what was it?
Dandelion X.
I know what it was.
No, not Dandelion X. There was another one. What was
I know it? I know it. It was I ran my sorry ass.
Trey, where are you?
No. Shit, what the fuck was it?
I just zoned in.
Oh, why didn't we summon
you?
I've been shooting closet for like crash. 10 minutes.
Oh well.
You know, it's like
Steve it's okay. He was late, so he earned himself a run to the raid.
I'm late every day because I have to work.
I know. I don't hold that against you, but you earned yourself
not
a
having
run.
To pull trash.
You earned yourself running to the raid physically. No,
but like, can trash I be late? The best because you get fast
on trash. Don't feel bad. Steve Seeker was here on time and he just died. Like what a loser.
Don't run that way.
I just did.
He's my friend Steve Seeker.
Yeah. He's, you know, he's the best neighbor there is.
Jen, he's only okay, your friend because you found out what his real name is.
Yeah, okay? And his name is Steve Seeker.
You have power over him now.
But he's not a real neighbor like Detrinus.
Guys.
Oh my God.
No. I was telling, who the fuck was I telling? I think it was Skro. I'm like, at work today, I got some guys talking like that. They're like, they're walking around saying, my neighbor.
Oh,
I explained what it was, and they're like, there's a lot of neighbors in this area. I'm like, I know, it's a rough part of town.
Wow.
Oh my God.
I knew what it meant. It's fucking the greatest thing. I'm like, where is my guild right now?
You know.
Oh, shoot.
We were like working whatever, and I was helping him out, and he's like, that's my neighbor, that's my neighbor.
I have a story now.
Hey, Tender Dead, can Steven Seeker get summoned?
Yeah, when we're not in combat.
Oh, fucking get out.
Oh, we're there.
We're on Spider-Man, so by the time you guys get here.
Why would we summon you? The raid zone like I did.
No, I have a story. When I was on my vacation earlier this year, whenever we would go through a big city, I would say, this city's full of niggers.
Whoa!
Joking, of course.
That's not okay, bud.
You know that's not okay. YouTube, right?
What?
Okay. Yeah, so you know that you're recording this and you put this shit on YouTube, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
that's I'm not just okay. checking.
Probably bad.
And like, I don't know if you know this, but our movies, Jesus, our videos have been getting a lot of hits recently, and if those people happen to be a neighbor, they can they're crafty, okay? These people are crafty. God, they will fucking people. Track your IP and find you, and they'll knock on your door and you'll be like, what'd you say?
I can't say it to my face now. I can't be part of this anymore.
Please, yeah, I was, like, so we can summon the lazy people. Probably.
It's Mulgore, right?
Mulgore.
Yeah, see?
I'm,
listen to
I'm almost there.
This is why I was like, if people had a no, just actually came.
Okay, so we're gonna stack on this boss, and then we're gonna run at a different time, right?
User joined your channel.
Right.
Yeah. Yes. But okay, guys, it doesn't matter what bridge you run across. So whichever one we're closest to, go across that bridge. It's simple.
Set up groups appropriately, please.
Yeah. Fred, set us up groups.
Give me a Mo.
Mo. The police are coming after him.
One Mo.
Mint.
Momentai?
Moment, hi, Henry.
Oh, what I wanted to ask is,
I was wondering if you were going to do that, Detrin. I'm proud of you.
I'm sure you and DV enjoyed that.
I did.
By the way, when we did go through a big city, I said the thing. I never meant it. I don't hate black people.
He has lots of black friends.
For our viewers at home, this is Pod now covering his ass. Good job.
No, I don't care if people show up at my door to attempt to kick my ass. That's fine. But you can kill me.
Tough talk. He's like, they can attack.
No, I mean, but... I mean, even if you do manage to kill me, you're just doing me a favor.
Oh, jeez. Oh,
here we
come
go.
On.
He turned
off my neighbor.
Death
by neighbor.
We're all having a good time here, Pod, and you have to go get emo.
You want to know what, though? CNN would be all over that shit.
Yeah, I know.
No, it wouldn't. They only go against one
suspect. A suspect described as a 24-year-old male neighbor. Has been seen moving a white suburb. Okay, we ready? Everybody's here?
Sure.
I was gonna
What's
say,
the groups? Fred, like, do the groups?
Who tanks first?
Who tank first?
Okay.
One
Wait,
and two.
Is that true?
Groups one are and one and two minus Kraken.
Excellent.
Hero on pole.
I don't know what I'm doing. Yay.
No, I would
save
Hero.
It'll be fine.
Oh, stop. Okay, I would save Hero until we're on the platform. Like, you're gonna blow Hero now, and then in 15 seconds, you're gonna fucking go up and drop spiders, and everybody's standing there with their dick in their hands for 5 seconds. Like, it's a waste. Wait until we get onto the platform. Okay, Skrull.
What does the runaway group do? I don't know.
Skrull. Strat. Phase one, she has two phases, spider and giant bird. Okay, so spider phase, if you get targeted by... I can never remember the
first one. It's like the raw thing that you need to...
Yeah, I forget what it's like poison something or other. Okay, whatever. I'm going to look it up because that's what I do. Give me a second. It is called spider form. Necrotic venom. Thank you.
Okay.
If you get targeted by necrotic venom, you drop a puddle of shit after it counts down, but for 4 seconds after you drop a puddle of shit, you continue dropping puddles of shit.
Okay.
So basically get to the edge of the room, drop a puddle, kind of move, drop a puddle, kind of move. You know what I mean?
Okay.
So it's
where's the preferred, because like, I see markers.
Off to
obviously.
The edges, not near the bridge, not near the bridges.
Okay.
So like on the outside edges of the room.
Yep,
be careful with these eggs, because I'm pretty sure they spawn spiders if you walk over them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then she's going to go up, and there's going to be a giant green circle. She's going to like basically land into damage in it, so get out. And she's also going to summon 3 spider ads that we have to kill. But don't kill them until Jen or Kriya picks them all up and says, okay, go, because you don't want them to separate. That's it for spider phase, I'm pretty sure. It's just those two mechanics. When she goes into giant bird phase, he's going to target you with something, I forget what it's called again, but you're going to dark storm or twisting shadows. I think it's twisting shadows. Twisting shadows. So you're gonna have a debuff on you, and you'll be surrounded by a purple shadow. When the timer's up, you actually drop a tornado on the floor. While you have that tornado, you can absorb the spider pools, like the necrotic venom, but you still take damage. Just you're allowed to like remove them. So I wouldn't go crazy removing them, but if you happen to run into one or two, it's not that big of a deal. Just you'll take damage when you do it, right? So that's more of a mechanic in like heroic. But anyways. The other thing he's going to do in bird form is gathering clouds. It's going to be like an AoE knockback with wind, like, you know, like the third boss in Darkheart Thicket, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
So we're going to stack this time. Usually people are already running, but we're going to stack. It's going to finish, and then you guys got to run across the bridge here. Either one of these two bridges, and you have to get to the other platform on the other side. And then we fight her there. When you run across the bridge, giant spiders are going to... appear. The feather group should be able to clear those out, so ignore them and just go straight for the boss. Also, don't pick up the feathers on the floor after gathering clouds are down, because you're not in that group. So, just to summarize, Cliff Notes version, phase 1, if you get necrotic venom, bring it to the edge, kill the spider adds when they spawn, when Genicrea says it's okay, stay out of the giant green bubble that she jumps and lands on. Phase 2, stack for gathering clouds, if you get the tornado, move it out, run across the platform when the boss moves. That's it.
Bill, let's go.
Wait for some, Saf's online now. I'm gonna bring
Saf's him. Online? I have to put him in the loot council.
So, is this just like a back and forth, or is it just two phases?
Usually, Jay, by the time we get to the other platform, we'll have her dead.
Okay.
But that'd be ideally, three, but yeah, two or three.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Saf.
Usually, we've been killing her in her second spider form.
But it is a back and forth boss.
Yeah. She goes from spider to bird to spider to bird. But usually, by the time she's the second time in spider, we have her down. Otherwise, it's second time bird, we get her down. So.
Alright, cool.
Group council.
Do something useful and summon Saf, okay?
I did.
Saf, do you have RC loot council installed ready to go?
I thought I did. Is it not showing up?
Make sure it's on.
No, I don't know. Like, I'll find out on the next boss when we loot it.
No, I'm just saying, check your add-ons right now and make sure it's on.
Does anyone have a swap blaster they can spare?
No.
I'm not going to use it to kill people, I promise. I wouldn't.
Stop it.
I think you would.
I wouldn't. I was actually hoping to use it to swap last gen out of your motorcycle so I can ride.
No, he's driving me up to the boss.
It is not running. Let me reload.
Sorry, I had to just bring up something for my dad.
Your penis?
Oh, don't worry, we're still chatting.
I'm just waiting on
this thing.
Oh my god, the saltiness.
It's not active.
I don't know. Dang.
Sorry. See, I don't like it when the other officer is salty as detriment.
Isn't it amazing?
Yeah, we gotta
doesn't
like.
Feel good. Korean knows how good the feeling is.
Gotta lighten this mood.
Destro makes enough salt for all of us.
Saf, let me know when you're ready.
I'm just relogging to actually click it on. Sorry.
Okay. Once Saf's here, we're good to go. Well, like basically, once Saf says he's ready.
Yeah.
I'm ready. My name's Saf.
So nice to hear another man's voice in team speak.
It's nice to hear another woman voice in team speak.
Well, I said man, so I had to go extra low.
Right, logging back in. It says it's active. So, here we go.
Yeah, when I type RC,
we'll find out
it
when
says,
we kill it.
Things. But okay. Yeah.
Oh no, you're getting out.
Yeah, I got out.
Oh.
It makes me so nervous. Don't worry, in Mythics, all day. I'm linked to Kriya.
Aww.
In real life, too.
You're so adorable.
They're actually linked together with a rope. They're tied together.
The spider adds. Get out of that.
Oh, get away from me, you fucking spider.
Wait, don't start hitting spiders yet.
Wait.
Why not?
Who's getting the adds?
You!
I am?
Yes!
Oh man.
I forgot about the tanks.
I fucked up. That's my
bad. Aerie, go out, kill the fucking things.
Pulling the boss away from him. Scrooge's like, fuck it, I'll tank him.
Yeah, he was tanking him in the beginning there. I was tanking one. Good job, bud. Alright.
I had a brain fart, okay?
It's alright. We're fine. We recovered.
Was it a silent but deadly one?
No, almost. Not too deadly. This one's still alive.
Oh.
Take it
now you have the boss. Good job.
I've got the boss. I know what I'm doing now.
I was just saying good job.
Yeah.
You're a good boy. Yes, you are.
To Jen give Kriya shit is the best thing in my life.
Okay, now you're getting the ads.
I'm gonna get the ads. Well, I'm gonna try. These fuck faces never want to come to me. Oh, balls. It's like the worst day of my life having to pick these up. I feel like there's one not by me.
No, you got
them. Now you got them all.
Did I?
Yep, we're good.
Oh, yeah, there's three there. Huh. What do you know?
Alright.
Stack me in
form. Here comes rock form, guys. Stack. Try not to get pushed into poop. Twisting shadows out.
Yes, yeah, suck up
into
with dead.
Get ready for rock form. Or get ready for yeah, get ready. And be careful.
Give me a tide.
Oh, much better fucking damage. Only two people started to die. Okay, guys, don't get the feathers. Guys.
What?
I follow DV.
What happened?
A bunch of people got feathers that shouldn't have. People picked feathers way too fucking early. Oh, still fucking spiders if you got feathers.
This shit.
He's chasing you, baby.
Detron said we go to whatever side we want.
No, you can't. Detron's wrong.
Oh my god.
Why am I wrong?
You said go to whatever platform you are going.
Can't go to whatever.
I did. I said whichever one's closer.
Yeah, well, I'm over on this side by myself, and I died.
Can't go to the whatever platform.
Why?
Yep. You have to go to the platform that the
the boss is on.
Everybody else wants to go.
Well, I listened to Detron, and that's...
Okay, lesson learned. Lesson learned. Everything else is great.
Hold on.
Everything else is great.
Stop. But everybody stop being, like, jerks for a second. What the fuck? The boss just goes by itself, right?
No.
Or does the boss follow whatever tank is on her?
Yeah.
Okay, just so fucking spot. Go to the closest platform. That's it.
No.
Goes for everybody.
No. Stop. Hold on. The boss will go to a specific platform and then follow whatever tank has aggro. So if we all go to one platform, it'll go to whatever other tank that tank is. So,
you have to go. Now, on a secondary note, don't pick up fucking feathers until people are running over. And if you're not in group 1 or 2, don't pick up a damn feather. You pick it up by running over it. So stay the hell away from it. Too many people. I didn't get a feather. I should have a feather, right? Like, I'm in the group. So obviously people picked it up that shouldn't be picking it up.
Group up, but not on the feathers.
Feathers appear after Gathering Clouds
in front
is done.
Of the boss.
Yes.
Be behind it.
Exactly.
Okay. Great. But we all know that we're going to the platform that
right
we
here.
Yeah.
Alright.
Quick healing thing before we go. If people do stack properly for Gathering Clouds, we actually don't need a cooldown. We can heal through it.
Yeah, I noticed. It's just
a stack.
I saw the dead and down.
Well, people are being silly and they're not.
I have the tornado.
Yeah,
they did. To be fair, they did have tornadoes.
Right.
So. Yeah, I'm just saying, tide won't help those people though.
Right.
It'll help them a little bit.
Mm.
Not if I'm way out and out of the thing.
Skull side. Skull fucking side is the side you guys are running, right?
Yep.
Thank you.
All right.
When I saw that person log in, I thought it was an off tune of Legos.
Yeah, I'm not playing Lego.
Best friend, everybody.
Lego Bum probably preparing Egypt. To move to Iowa or whatever. He's got to move.
That means no more weird. Or at least he has to smoke it in secret. It's not legal in Iowa.
Korea and the dead are ready. We're gone.
No, I'm ready.
The dead.
It's not legal where he's at right now, too. So it's not really much of a difference.
Dead.
Oh my god.
The dad.
Why you do this?
He's probably getting an alcoholic beverage.
Dead. Wake up.
Come on, man. The fucking ninja AFKs. Like,
I hate that. Like, if you got an AFK, say hey.
Fucking say something.
No kidding.
Seriously, if he's not back after another Reddit check, kick him and let's go.
Dan. Wake up, you fucking asshole.
One boss.
We're gonna have to get Detron out of the group.
No, he said he's ready.
Oh, get him back in, sorry.
Yeah, don't do that unless...
I mean, I got it, yeah.
Let somebody know.
Yeah, but I'll deal with it. I thought we were going to do one more ready check. Alright, let's go. Is he physically here? Yes. Okay.
Yeah, excellent. He's right here.
Excellent.
Not bad.
No, just let us know when you're doing it so we're not waiting.
He was pooping.
Let's go. We're stacking behind the boss for Gathering Clouds in rock form. Venom out. Ads.
Korea's picking him up.
Yep.
You got him.
Go.
Necrotic venom.
You're gonna drop it in us dead.
Dead, don't do it.
No, don't block the path. Oh.
Oh, Lord.
That's fine. Whoever gets to the hurricanes can clear it.
Yep.
My bad, I wasn't even thinking.
Whoever gets platform. That purple, that's your top priority.
And it's on Dead and Odillo. Odillo, Dead.
Go clear that path.
Fix your own fuck up there. Gathering clouds, guys, stack behind her.
I got a cooldown for Dead. Someone get Verdillo.
I don't know why Bubsy died. That's not good. Darkstorm. Don't get the feathers yet. Let people start running.
Everyone run. Go, go, go.
And once they get towards the bridge, Fred, call it when you're on the bridge and we can get them. You guys got
me. Oh,
it's fucking tornado.
You're doing it for the tornado.
Don't forget the other bridge is super easy.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah, but this tornado is just literally gonna kill a buttload of us right now.
Yeah,
go to the other bridge. It's so easy.
Died. The hell?
Yeah.
I won't lie, I tried to be cheeky and feral lunge.
Yeah.
What do you mean I can't?
You can't. Anything that brings you in or through the tornado's period will get you through it.
Wow, way too many people.
Alright, jump off the edge.
Jump off the edge.
Alright, I need 2 seconds, guys, when we come back in here, so.
Toten, Seeker, let's go.
I just got juggled between tornadoes.
Slash suicide.
Slash wrists.
I used to program for San Andreas multiplayer server. You just run your own custom scripts and stuff, and then we had a command slash wrist.
Oh, that's cool.
Those tornadoes here were being totally.
Wow, vicious. I used to play San Andreas multiplayer a lot. I might have played on your server.
It's a long way, is easy, and you don't.
Yeah, so real quick, and this might be fucking crazy talk, but like there's a web right over here, and like
I've seen
if people
that.
Aren't bad, they can just
that's
like,
what
walk
I do
right here.
That's what I do all the time, Seeker.
I know you, but I'm saying like everyone. I think it'd be yeah.
Put, oh, put the mark.
Yeah.
Put the mark just, closer to it.
Boom.
Yep. Oh, that makes me nervous.
Like,
no, it's legit.
All right.
I never get hit by the tornado.
Like, as long as you just
damn,
walk
dude.
Straight forward off.
Our Lord and Savior, Jesus Lewis, does it again.
If you go the long way, you take zero damage. Just saying.
Dietrin's dead. Oh, he's AFK.
Yeah, he said he needs 2 seconds.
Yeah. So,
let's go, everybody eat, class, do what you gotta do.
Flask on normal. Well, he's an old one.
That's flasking, right? Okay, thanks.
Yeah, sorry, jeez.
Flask everywhere.
I'm an idiot, you should know this by now.
Somebody, what is balance rotation?
Keep your dots up. Single target, Solar Wrath. Multiple targets, Lunar Strike. Try not to waste your empowerments, so keep using
them. So it's no longer just Moonfire. Moonfire. Moonfire.
Yeah, unless you're moving. It's kind of like a priority system.
Alright.
And then depending on cool, what talent cool. you have. When you spec and you gotta find the right time to do it and try to make sure you got a ton of Astro Power to extend it as long as you can.
I'm just gonna do like I do with all of my alts and just, you know, copy somebody else's talents. Just wanna copy your talents.
Alright, I'm back. What happened there?
Now, but I bounced the last talent.
What happened there?
Nothing, we're just waiting for you.
No, like, what? Why did everybody fucking die?
The tornadoes fucked us, and we learned a lesson, so we should be okay.
What was the lesson? I'd like to learn it, too.
Yeah,
that, jump off at the blue.
Yeah, you run where the blue is, and you jump off, and the tornado won't fuck you.
I was gonna ask, like, if you can't blink past the tornado, how are you supposed to live?
I know, right?
Alright, I'm ready. Let's go.
Alright, so we just gotta get good, that's all.
Yep.
Well, the long way, you take zero damage and there are zero tornadoes.
Are we separating? Because I'm pretty sure that's causing some deaths too, is we're separating.
No, we shouldn't be. We should all be going the same way.
In a large cluster.
Fred, I'm going to give you a target marker so people know where the fuck to stack. For Gathering Clouds.
Oh, okay.
Apparently behind the boss is a complicated thing.
I can't tell which end is what.
Mm-hmm.
Just kidding.
Get that out. That's...
Go.
Taking Venom out.
Go on, spiders.
Alright, rock form. Get ready, guys. We're going to be stacking on Fred, wherever he is. I don't know why the marker's gone.
DBM sucks.
It's a phenomenal enough reason. Fucking tornadoes, fuck.
Yeah.
All spot heal you.
The other one was me. I was trying to clear him for you.
Yeah, so was I.
I fucked that up, sorry. Alright,
go.
Try to get around him.
Oh my gosh.
Easy on the feathers. Guys, you're taking him too soon.
Oh, fuck it. Sorry, Priya.
Alright.
Yep, I'm
You guys gotta fucking slow down on the feathers, man. You're wasting them.
Yep, I'm dead because I can't jump that.
You can.
I know I can, but my computer completely lagged out.
Aw, that sucks.
Alright, let's... Are there all the spiders
Tied.
Dead?
Nope, lots of spiders up still.
Yeah, well...
Okay, spiders are almost dead. One up, still.
Well, my buff's gone.
Spiders are down.
Alright.
Jagrish is behind him.
Hero's up.
Thank you.
I got the boss.
Yep.
Razor Wing, for those who don't know, is a frontal conal, so just don't be in front of him and you're good.
Got the bus.
Yeah.
spider form incoming. Get ready for plagues and ads. The venom's out. And ads.
Are you getting ads or am I?
I'll get them. I don't see them. Oh, they're there.
Oh, I got a spider on me.
Yeah, I'm trying to pull him off.
Oh, I taunted it. Sorry. It's trying to help.
I got the boss.
Okay.
Ads.
I'll get spiders.
Hard one to see. You're way away.
Go, spiders.
Burn the bitch.
I got boss.
It gets bird form now. Yeah, send her off.
Group up on tanks, I guess.
Might be dead soon anyway.
Yep.
Alright. Well, that was 2 minutes and 48 seconds faster than last week, so...
Yeah.
So we did it right. Hey guys, I'm gonna have to step out. I'm starting to get a migraine again.
Enzo?
Yeah, and I'm having a lot of trouble seeing, so...
Oh, you can add note. You can add notes to send to the council, that's cool.
I don't know where best slots are.
It still didn't fucking... go.
I don't know what's happening with you there, bud. Where's the actual boss? What the fuck?
You have to lead us up.
Oh, here.
Yes?
If you try turning it off, turning it back on again.
No, oh, man.
I can create my own council.
I'll try to be back.
You get curious coins from raiding. I did not know that.
Oh shit, I actually have to go and fucking loot the piece of shit.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, dude. I have all the other fucking pieces. I need that fucking, the gleaming rock feather. Feels bad.
Oh, you need that one?
Yeah.
Alright. Saf, did it work for you? No, Fred and Saf, it's not working and I don't know why. But, alright.
There might have been better ways, because I'm an uptard and I got a corner too close.
Maybe you can only have so many loot council members, I don't know.
But I mean, it doesn't show up for me to roll either.
Huh.
I'm gonna do a full...
Oh,
it even
shows you what piece they're replacing, damn.
I'm gonna go take a piss real quick.
Yeah, Kree, I wouldn't consider that, or I guess it's a minor upgrade, I don't know, but it's 10 eye levels, it seems like just a flat-out upgrade.
You ready?
Yeah.
Turn trash. Trash, people.
I'm back. We're talking next, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Alright. Plug in my fucking phone.
Eagle.
Oh, but you see what it does for trinket, right?
Yeah. You've
seen that? Trinkets and rings, it's only showing the difference for the first one.
Yeah, it's a little weird. Let's just pull everything.
I need more votes on the trinket, guys. Only me and Penny have done it.
Tied down.
We're all dead.
What?
We pulled literally the entire room.
Yeah.
Well, like, people gotta stop
people
fucking
need
doing
to
that.
Stop doing that.
Seriously, it's not funny. It's fucking annoying.
It was only funny the first time.
No, even then.
It was funny the first time.
I passed away.
We all passed away.
Running back in right now or waiting for it to...
Yeah, run back in. I mean, we're still fighting,
still
right?
Combat.
Oh. I thought we were gonna wipe it. I jumped off the edge.
Oh. It's just trash.
Ah! And we can kill some of it.
I walk in and got smacked in the face.
Me too.
I'm gonna run in and hit Trank.
I'll say, but sounds good. How'd you come in?
Frickin' two of
them. I'll take you to the front lines, Jen.
Thanks.
This is yeah. AIDS.
Range interrupt corruption from the tentacles.
Well, it's because they, you know, every one of them that casts Dreadful Wrath Volley, it's every one of us.
Okay, everybody do everything.
So, two things. Number one, please try, especially while I'm sitting here like an asshole trying to give out loot and needing the votes from the two tanks, try not to make their job any harder than it already is. Please, for the love of God. That would be great. Thank you.
Oh.
Number two, the reason why I was saying don't get the feathers immediately on this boss is because spiders only spawn when people start crossing the bridge. So if we get super excited and grab feathers, you're wasting the time that you have on it, because they don't spawn right away.
There were spiders already on the bridge when people started crossing it.
Right, as soon as they start crossing, as soon as somebody touches it, they're supposed to spawn a spider, unless something has been hotfixed or changed. That's how I read the strat. So yeah.
Okay.
Stick to the fucking right.
Yep, stay to the right.
Okay, guys, just direct your attention to raid chat real quick. We have an extra one of that if anybody wants it. I'm offering this to people on penalty or anybody else at that point. If not, it's going to Jay for disenchant. We have no members in here, so this might be the first piece we get to go to disenchant. Sorry, I mean, the only people on penalty is a mill user and a plate user, so
yeah,
I don't think anyone's gonna want
yeah.
it. So
yeah.
I think this is our first sharded piece.
Yay!
No, I already got one. Go around to the right on that thing.
A log.
What? Unable House. To give to Jay Bruxo, player offline, left group, or instance?
What? Is he here?
Why did we pull all of that stuff?
How did,
you get it there?
How did we pull all that shit?
Yeah, I did.
I don't know, did somebody go around?
Why is it all on fire?
Okay, I'm really getting tired of this.
Yeah, we're
who the fuck is
people?
Doing it?
I don't know.
Dude, we're all over here. Rosh probably doesn't help.
He was. I don't think it was a hunter.
No, okay, but you can't just assume. Like, is it somebody being an asshole and just fucking bring you, or somebody not paying attention?
I saw them chasing a warlock.
So what is it then?
my guess is probably going up that hill, somebody just got too far to the side.
So it's just somebody not paying attention.
I mean, if ads are wandering around, Ignite will pop over.
Would pets pretty quick.
Okay, if it's pets. A pat and that happens, that's fine. But our tanks know how to pull, so I'm not worried about them. They know how to pull back.
It wasn't a pat.
Yeah, no shit. They were standing still.
Which was stationary.
I thought they said pets.
Yeah.
Alright.
Again. Would your pet follow you around? All right, or would it go close?
Oop. Eagle. We got that eagle.
Eagle.
I got him.
Majestic eagle. An
eagle. How?
Well, that one was Jack.
I went too far up the hill. I didn't see it.
After you gave
her
the eagle.
We got that stupid word there.
Typical Canadian.
I'm getting really tired.
I think it comes with a tentacle that's...
It does. It's a corrupted feeder.
Son of a bitch.
Fucking tentacles. This is worse than Pod's entire movie collection.
Hey, I have a pretty good movie collection, damn it.
All the tentacle points.
Assbusters 3 doesn't count.
Frozen.
I actually don't have Frozen. I've never
seen it. Right.
I've never seen it.
Yes, I do. On.
Let it go.
That's I like that movie. It's not my favorite movie, Calm.
It's decent.
It's my third favorite. The music, all the music in Red Planet is wondrous. Grey Miravel really outdid himself with that.
Val Kilmer.
Yeah, he was there.
Soldier.
Watch the things, guys.
The worst Batman ever.
Lots of people are getting lightning.
Terrible Batman.
Yeah, just get out of it.
Lightning board.
Fucking absolute worst Batman.
Like, that's
avoidable damage.
Worse than George Clooney?
Yeah. Yeah, worse than George Clooney.
What was the...
Val Kilmer.
Who?
Val Kilmer.
Oh, Val Kilmer, yeah.
What was the Mars movie where Lieutenant Dan was there?
I don't know, but boss time. So, let's get
forced out.
Gotta eat.
Alright, 2 second rundown. Go.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna get marks out first. We're gonna split the group into two. Yeah. The groups aren't gonna move unless you get targeted by focusing gaze.
Okay.
So, what's gonna happen is we're gonna wait to see who gets the first one. So let's say you're assigned to X group. If you get the first focusing gaze, and you're on X side, which you should be, you're running to moon, so that Ursoc can trample you. Like, he's gonna run through everybody. You understand?
Okay.
Yeah. So if the first one is on somebody who's on blue side, they're gonna go to green triangle. At that point, he can still target you if you have that momentum debuff, which we figured out. So Warlocks are throwing their portals down, whatever. So if you're on X side, and it's triangle's turn to soak a momentum, you gotta run to fucking triangle, because the group's not gonna move. So use your speed boost cooldowns, use your warlock portals if you have to. We'll know the order after the first gaze comes out, right? Because we can say, oh, okay, it's on so-and-so, he's on red side, he's going to moon. Done. Okay, guys, next one's on green triangle, get ready. So whoever gets targeted by it knows to run there. And it's like, next one's on moon, etc., etc. You just alternate it.
Okay.
Other than that, it's the same as LFR. It's just we're controlling the focusing gaze now.
All right, cool.
Okay. Also, it's worth noting that melee needs to be especially careful, because you are in range, if you're on top of them, of each
run, right?
Focusing gaze, yeah. So if you're assigned to X side and you already soaked one, you need to back out a little bit when he's going to triangle, because you'll take a hit if you're too close.
So the cone is bigger than, like, it's actually bigger than what it's supposed to be. Basically.
Like, literally, your eyelashes will take damage.
Okay.
If your fucking eyelash is too close.
If my eyelash is the wrong way.
Yeah. Okay, so that's literally it. So once Fred gets the groups and lets us know, we're good to go.
Already did. It's in chat.
And you did. Detrin hinted at it, but the Warlocks have set up their portals as an O-ship button, so if you need to get to the other side, you can just take the free ride of the Warlock portal.
Yeah, we've got one on, from Moon to Blue, and is the other one for Melee? From Green to...
From X to Triangle.
Oh, X to Triangle. Yeah, okay, close enough. 1 and 3 X, 2 and 4 Blue. What am I? Blue. Jesus.
Yep. Detrin and Troy should be on Blue.
At SAF, you just go wherever you want.
I'm gonna chill with the tank.
Troy, go
That's
away.
Idea, right?
All right, let's do this.
Scrub, what are you doing?
I thought
it's
3 and 4 was blue.
2 and 4. It's 1 and 3.
Yeah, Scrub, you're wrong.
It's fine.
When do we hero? At 35?
At 30.
storm crows.
Where do we go first?
It's on me, it's on green side. I'm here, I'm in place. Next one is gonna be on moon, guys. Red side moon. DV. This is on moon side. Good job. Next one's on green.
Oh, I see how this works. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah, it's pretty soft. Okay.
Yeah, this is the whole fight.
Oh, okay. There's no. Okay. There's like no. He
enrages at 30%. That's it.
Okay.
Which is when we save Hero.
It's literally the exact same as the Butcher.
Yeah.
It's a heroic.
On normal it is, anyway.
Yeah, on heroic there's an extra bullshit.
You have to move on heroic.
This is on, green side. Good job, next one's on moon. Troy.
No, Troy.
No.
Troy, you gotta pay attention.
Troy just went to the wrong side.
You gotta pay the fuck attention. I called it out. There's no excuse.
Pop in.
I'm gonna leave Toten dead.
Right mechanic, wrong side.
I'm gonna
go. It's alright, keep it going. Hero.
Goes out.
Next one has to be on moon side.
I'm gonna drop a tide on the next one.
Back out, group two people, or triangle side, whatever.
Tide down.
Okay, next one's coming to green triangle.
Tranking this one. Can we get a D.Va on the next charge? Mana revive.
Next charge goes to...
green.
Alright.
Yep, green. Good job, clear him. Alright. Let's get
them up. Oh wait, no, I only got the one. I thought more than that.
Truly, there was never a soul more noble. Yay, gold. Hooray! My favorite. Okay. Finds its way back to the
dream. Hey, it popped up.
Popped up all of them for me, though.
It popped everything, but like things I shouldn't even be able to loot are popped up.
Each strength trinkets.
Yeah. So just pass on it.
There's two of them. Amazing.
God, there's like nothing on any of the bosses that are good.
Why?
You're telling me.
Oh shit! I don't think I meant to need on that.
I like how it's there's one only times.
Yeah, it topped like double for everything. I don't know why.
Okay.
So there's two of everything, isn't there?
No.
No.
Oh. Huh.
Yeah, I could, the storm relic didn't pop up for me, but I want to roll on that.
A storm relic?
Yeah, there's a storm relic, the reverberating femur. Who's that?
Oh, Karina.
That didn't pop up. Oh, never mind.
What are you selecting?
Well, it's for DPS, so do I still get the roll on that?
I'm gonna say no, you're rolling main heals. I'm gonna say you're rolling main heals.
No, it's just for DPS.
Okay. So guys, I'm gonna say just go like with the first four and ignore the bottom four, you know what I mean? When voting.
Yeah, I gotcha.
What should we do next? Dragons or the other?
Evil tree.
Hey, do I need to type something to get the council thing pop up?
No,
I don't know, Fred. I have no idea why
it's not.
You can
type slash RC and see what it does.
Gives me a menu.
It honestly might be because Fred didn't have it up to date or something. Like, Detrim might honestly have to, like, it might be, like, we have to wait until everyone is in the raid before Detrim sets it up.
Well, once everybody gets
I'll be back, but
just everybody do a slash reload.
I might have also been removed from the council because I didn't have it, because I removed it and re-added it. I was able to vote on those ones. Or not vote, but try to win.
So we're gonna clear trash then break, or?
Alright, these gauntlets, even though Tone's on penalty, he's literally the only one who voted or said he wants it, so he's getting it anyway. It's better than going to a disenchant.
Grats.
So did nobody roll on the
those
bone?
Are cool.
No, I didn't get there yet. Yeah, nobody selected anything for this, guys. So I'm gonna say Karina if nobody else wants it. He can use it for his DPS, is that cool?
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. I'm
like, nobody else
that.
Wanted it.
Nobody else picked anything for it, like, everybody just
I don't
passed.
Think it probably popped up, or did it just
pop
out of pot either?
Maybe,
I
can't
use
it.
Okay, yeah. Well...
I mean, all of the shamans
does anybody need that?
There are no off-spec rolls, right?
No. Karina's the only one that's in a unique position because him and Fred are flip-flopping all the time when we have too many people, but I'm not giving it to him as a main.
Well, like, are you guys gonna clear trash and then break?
Why is DV mind-controlled?
I got him.
We'll break after Eldenoth.
Yeah, why is DV
Let's
mind-controlled?
Going. Let's get trash tanks.
Okay, maybe last call for the far? Fucking femur, Karina's getting it. 3, 2, 1, sold. Alright. Yeah, it was weird. I don't know why everything popped up double, but...
I'm CC'd.
I'll be back in a few minutes. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom and wait for Josh.
Yeah.
Fall off here in like 20 seconds anyway. Why are we killing DV?
Because he's mind controlled.
You got it ready? I gave it to you?
Yup.
Okay, cool.
It is in
People are standing in that storm, by the way. Don't be scared of the dinosaur. Actually, range back up from the dinosaur, you won't get feared. Hey Detron, while we're doing this, can you check to see if I'm still on the council thing?
Yeah, you and Saf are still on it.
Okay.
I don't know why it's just not reading it for you. I have no idea.
Yeah, I didn't get anything that time. I got a unknown player alert, but that was it.
Did you download anything else with it, Detron, or just did you download the...
Do you have the right RC loop council?
It's the one that 100,000 people have downloaded.
It's the other one.
How many people in Forge get this version?
I got loot in this thing, but I can't loot.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, Kraken.
Remove me. For sure.
Remove and then re-add?
Yeah. Next Thursday, yeah.
Back on.
Okay, they're removed. I might as well do that for Saf as well.
You can also do a test item. Do you see that? In the count, like if you do RC space council, you can like do like test things.
Oh really?
Yeah, we didn't have to kill bosses to test this.
What did you test?
Let's see here, if you go to...
/RC, it's like the 5th, 6th one down. It's like dead in the middle.
Yeah, if you just do RC and then test and then 1. Like that.
Oh.
Just type that without the dot.
There you go.
Oh yeah, I'm totally in. Again.
You guys got it?
No, I got an unknown warning again.
That probably worked for you.
Yeah.
Oh
I can vote.
Best in
summon
slot.
It.
Me too. Best in slot.
I canceled it.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, I wanna.
But it worked.
So then, let me see. I can.
But for SAP, it did not. It still says he's offline or it's not installed.
Yeah.
Okay. So how do you vote?
I'll show you. Well, you'll figure it out. You'll figure it out.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll take
later. Okay, scroll. Dominator.
I don't know what's going on. Just tell me the fucking order of the ads. That's it.
Dominator Tentacle.
Okay.
Nightmare Horror.
Okay.
Fucking so Elvenoth. There he is.
I got the order wrong. Everything I've looked at, that Nightmare Horror is the last. Target.
Hmm.
Just keep doing it the way we are, but just
okay.
For heroics.
Okay. Dominator, thank you. Okay. Dominator, Tentacle, Deathglare, Tentacle, Corruptor, Tentacle. So Dominator, Deathglare, Corruptor. Then Ickers and Horrors. Ickers, like, you know, as they pull up.
Yeah, you gotta
up,
bring them
right?
To the boss.
Yeah,
I know.
Yeah. And basically that's it. Dominators cool. Only spawn here at the beginning and when we come out of the tree.
Okay, healers, all healers, dispel the shit, thank you.
Yeah, Oh, we're killing that one. When we come out of the tree scroll, we're killing the Dominator that's going to spawn here on Skull. That's what these marks are. That's the first target.
We're killing it when we go in on Skull, yeah.
Yep.
That'll be fine.
We're one-shotting it. Let's go.
Let's go.
Dude.
Oh, Jay's still not here.
Hey, are we really gonna... No, that's only a mythic.
Dave, you get a summon stone axe, buddy.
When we hear
is still okay?
When we go inside.
Close time when we come outside.
Was it when we come outside?
So we're not, it's not when we're going
outside. Oh, right. Yeah, we probably won't get it in the first round.
I'll call hero. It'll be when X is almost dead.
Yep.
Unless Kraken just like randomly does it.
I'm pretty sure Jay's fucking AFK. He said he would be, but Jesus Christ.
That was like before trash.
Then I had to go to the bathroom.
You saw
the
awesome one.
Hey.
Break his knees.
Wait, he's not here.
Okay,
he's here. Because we summoned him.
Is this for
sorry.
Us?
Yeah, I haven't respect, but whatever.
That'll be fine.
Let's go.
Ooh, taking it to the boss.
Dominator, guys.
Melee will deal with the death glares. Range deal with the things, the corruptors.
Cleansing doesn't make any sense.
Guys, bring the Icarus to the... Yeah, thank you.
You get the debuff whenever you get punched by the things.
Right, and so if we're standing here, it doesn't make sense.
No.
Okay.
If somebody's got the thing and they're taking a lot of damage, then yeah.
Let's get these Icarus. I think we're on schedule.
Thanks you, Steve.
You were exactly on. Yeah, we're
Nightmare Horror.
I tried. I'll get it.
Like, cleanse whenever the things are dead. Yeah.
We're gonna bring the horrors to the tentacles that spawn, and Millie's gonna cleave. Or everybody's gonna cleave, rather.
What a nice guy.
I would say the Icarus need to die when they...
Corruptors up, range switch.
Death glares out, too. Dutchman's gonna get the first mind play on this one. Oh, never mind. Dutchman's gonna get the next one.
Sorry, I interrupted before.
It's okay. You did. You did fine.
And even before that, I already got interrupted that mind play.
And it's dead. Good. Got some Icarus. Let's get the Icarus to the center and start clearing them. Because Icarus hurt more than we give them credit to.
Debuff.
Hurry up with that one. It's like about to die. I died.
Can be yoinked though, while it's still casting its shit.
Freddy, I got the nightmare. Typhoon them in.
Okay. I don't have that, but okay.
No.
I will in the future.
I only found out tonight.
Like just now.
I mean, I saw you just do it.
Okay, I think that's enough Icarus for now. We don't want to phase them with shit up, so.
Yeah, kill
the
guy.
Once we kill, we need to kill the nightmare horror.
There's so much poop on the ground there.
Nightmare Horror is down, but we have no bloods.
Let's finish it off.
Let's get the bloods.
You get them now, like, hard.
10 seconds. Tentacles and stuff.
Yeah, we gotta kill them before the tentacles.
Nice.
Did we do it?
What the fuck? We did it.
Oh!
Get it.
Just
kill the fucking Deathglare.
What a cunt.
Don't... Yeah, okay. We're good. Go.
Get in.
Spread.
Oh, get.
Do we do the thing?
No, first aid.
Oh my god, get.
Am I hearing? Hello?
No.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know we had a... I didn't know our time was done. Sorry, forgot.
Oh, 5 seconds?
Out.
No. Out.
I'm just staying out.
Nice. Alright, let's get that Dominator on Skull.
Fucking DB dude just nonchalantly walks out.
I know! Just jaunting.
He did the RPG walk. He actually walked.
I was Watch in there. The slam. I actually saw he was like running into the wall. That's why he was so late.
Let's get these things down. Start getting the bloods to the eye.
Sounds painful.
Mine's at 50%.
Fred?
Fred,
we'll call it.
Hero, go.
Hero.
Clean up these eyes and the tentacles.
Yeah, we got two tentacles.
Corruptors on the right. Range.
Range, switch to corruptors.
Not if you have an ichor. Get back here with the ichor.
Yep. We can clean up some of these ichors, guys.
Drinks out.
Troy, pull that
Get
fucking
your ichors back.
Pull that ichor, don't kill it. Fuck!
Good job, Seeker.
Nice fucking pull.
What do I say, Steve Seeker, man, always on it with
get
the pull.
Get these ichors.
There's a lot of shit there.
We have a nightmare horror.
I'll get the horror.
We have a nightmare horror. Clean up the ichors that are already here, and then we'll deal with the horror. This is not going to be enough ichors to push him anyway.
Yeah, there's a lot of poop. It's hard to find someplace to stand.
About your poop.
Yeah.
All right, that should be good for ichors. Let's get this corruption while we still can.
Tentacles are up. Or a tentacle
is
up.
Tentacle, 10 seconds, corruptor. On 5.
Try to get the horror down before we phase.
I'm gonna
corruptors. We have two corruptors.
Oh, I didn't
range
know.
Switch.
In front of him.
About to get in.
I got speed corruption. Next to the boss.
Not close enough, guys.
Guys, be careful with the bloods.
I got
phase them.
Kill the horror.
Yes, let's get on the horror, please. Stop DPS on bloods. For crying out loud. Bloods now. Bloods. Two corruptors, yeah. Clean them up and clean up these bloods.
I got corruption.
Get inside.
Find the corruption.
We got a corruption.
Yep. It's down, it's down. Go. Oh, fuck off. Battle res.
I'm gonna pop Tide.
Do we have a battle res up?
I did it.
I didn't get it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you got Karina. Okay, guys, it's just burn now, so just handle it. Thank you, Fred. Get that out, guys. Good job. Good job. Burn the fucker.
Easy.
Yeah, that was a lot cleaner than last week.
Gold. Yeah, gold.
Alright.
Fuck me, man.
Right?
Later.
Yeah.
I'll res you, buddy.
Yeah, make sure you guys are selecting your options for each thing, please. That'd be great.
This is the Fire Mage artifact boss.
Yeah, I can't really do anything until everybody picks on everything, so. Oh, we got a winner here. Okay.
Where are we going?
Dragons.
Okay.
Just don't run that far once you go through the portal. Or don't move at all.
Yeah, I'm just not even gonna go through the portal. Well, everybody's there. Probably be the best bet.
I wonder why that comes up, roll healer.
Because you're a holy paladin.
Now your comm's a holy paladin. Conduit for the nightmare to spread its corruption. This we cannot allow. No.
Nope.
Not funny?
Nope.
I thought it was funny.
I do have a question about that fight. If you have a blood on you, and you have the poop on you, what do you do? Do you run the poop out with the blood, or do you run the poop into the eye?
You gotta run the poop out.
Okay, oh, poop out.
That's what I was doing when I was out.
Okay, so I did do the right thing. But
so you have to give a heads up, though, so that Seeker knows to, be ready to life grip that one, or death grip that one.
Oh, I got you.
Okay.
Keep an eye on him, but, yeah.
Yeah, I
he was doing a great job without it, but, you know, it's good to give a heads up.
Because I was running the poop out with an eye, and Fred told me to get to the eye. So I did, and that left a bunch of poop everywhere.
Never listen to Fred.
But now I know.
Fred once, and now I'm pregnant.
Blood artifacts do exist.
They are a thing.
825 to 850.
I wonder if that can proc more than once. Like, it doesn't say it has a cooldown.
Yeah, Dragons and Nightmares are only option at this point. You know what, guys? Let's get to the dragons, and let's take a 5-minute break, because we haven't done that yet.
Yes.
I mean, if you want to count all the fucking AFKs.
Yeah.
But let's take an official one. Let's all get situated.
I've been waiting
there.
To pee for it.
Throw up a break timer, guys. The fucking key to this is 5 minutes.
People take
10, like, you just destroyed the whole purpose. 5 minutes. Take a piss, go get a drink, come back.
I can't bake a fucking pizza?
You cannot bake a pizza, no.
Now or after trash?
Damn, dude, this race.
How about,
well, if you guys are in the middle of pulling trash, finish it off. If not, don't pull and take a break. Put up the timer and go.
Making bigger pancakes?
Making bigger pancakes.
Bigger pancakes.
But not a pizza.
There you go. Cookies. 5 minutes starting.
Alright, see you guys in 5.
Nope, don't take a step forward, though.
Dude, I was about to fucking charge. I thought that was a fucking countdown.
We're gonna come back and we're gonna be dead.
Oh, no.
Oh, someone
it's
did
okay.
It.
Okay, I deserved it. Don't worry. I was still loading, you know, like, the screen was still fuzzy for me.
What the fuck?
That's your name.
That sounds like a likely excuse.
Yeah, don't worry. Nobody else suffered but me, so it's fine.
Dead always tells us what not to do, and then immediately demonstrates.
I got that on camera.
Good. Alright, I'll be back. There's a repair and a transmog up for anybody that's still here. Go ahead. Oh, I got all the AP that I haven't been using.
So
Hey, Fred. Veteran, anybody?
You were moved.
Channel switch.
You're no fun.
Just to see if you're here. Half the raid made it back.
Dude, I got here right as you popped that timer.
Perfect. Okay, Scroll, I'm gonna try to explain this while we're doing trash.
Okay.
So it is not how we did it in LFR today. Not even close.
That's enough, Jen. Go.
So,
engine.
Each dragon obviously spawns its own mark, which you saw. So the goal is to separate them far enough so that you swap when your stack gets too high. Simple, right?
Just get back.
So Fred's gonna separate us into groups. We're gonna stack on the groups. Don't stand in any shit or fog that may spawn. Do your best to avoid it. If any adds pop up, kill them. Usually they're just little tiny baby ones. You'll notice, however, like a flower might spawn. It's harder to notice in melee. The range seem to get it more.
Yeah.
What the fuck is killing me? Jesus. We did something wrong there.
Not enough interrupts.
Huh?
It was. We got off AoE spells.
Not enough interrupts.
Thank you.
Should I put my fucking totem out there?
Yeah.
Probably fucking help.
Jeez, Scro.
But, anyway, okay, so...
So yeah, you'll notice like a little flower, like a dread flower. If you stand in it, you take damage, but it prevents the little tiny adds from spawning. Usually you're gonna have to switch off people, like somebody will jump in, then they'll hop out, and then somebody else jumps in. Any adds that get through, you just kill. They're easy enough to cleave off of, but basically it's tank and spank on normal.
Okay. Dashing, go ahead and release. It'll be faster.
Oh yeah. Sorry. Forgot about that.
He was just seeing if you were paying attention.
Pay attention.
You can't spell detriment without detriment.
Detrimental.
I last trash, there was three people that interrupt. Jen and Toten.
Which mob has to be interrupted?
The warriors interrupting? What?
Hey, probably I had targeting mob aggro. Bye, Toten.
What's an interrupt?
I don't have an interrupt.
I don't have an interrupt.
I can do it. I was just probably targeting the wrong mob. Which mob has to be interrupted?
Well, I don't know. We pulled a whole ton of them, so maybe tap through them and figure it out.
Well, it doesn't help me now.
Interrupt the cast that was causing the bugs.
Use some raid frames that show you the cast bars of all the mobs.
Get good, son.
Or how about get good, son?
Get good, son.
Get good, son.
In the immortal words of my father.
How about...
How about new?
How about new?
Like
Damn,
how about new?
How about Scotty no?
Ho-da-da!
The Turker Germs!
The Turker Germs!
The Turker Germs! We're insane. I love it.
I just ignore the insane things.
You just ignore the insane things?
I cause most of the insane things, actually.
Come, where are you?
Look at this.
Stop moving wherever you are.
I'm not moving.
The different.
I insanely ignore things.
Did you said where are you? I stopped
Maybe
moving.
Each week it'll be different.
Yeah.
The dragon's head. Huh. The dragon's head. The head. What is this? What is this?
The things from my little shoulder enchant.
Your sack.
I died.
Your words, not mine.
Thank you, smell much.
Yeah, so remove Saf from the guild, please.
Nope.
Oh, no. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
It says loot announced, waiting for answer. Oh, but not on the voting.
That 572 strength DPS. Item, best in slot.
Yeah, offliner RC loot cancel uninstalled. I don't know, bud.
You updated today, bud?
I got it for Dark Friend, I don't know how.
Yeah, I updated, and I tried reinstalling a couple of times. And I guess I'll go do some research, see what I messed up.
There's like two pieces of it to install. Did you get like both parts, or?
I only installed one.
I only got one.
Thing, and I tried reinstalling it without, to see if that was causing a problem.
Okay, set up groups. Let's just get some marks out.
Groups are the same.
One and three, marks. Two and four?
Yeah, it'll always be that.
Just change me and stuff.
What did you say?
Yeah, because swap Saf with Jay. He's right, because Jay floats between the two.
I'll do it. Hold on.
He can hit them both. So we can at least dedicate Saf to one. That's fine. Two and one and three are on X. Two and four are on Skull. Is that what we're
doing? Yeah.
Oh.
Ooh, that screws Jen though. So no, swap it.
Two and four are on X. One and three on Skull.
Yeah. Because I know tanks like to be on their spots.
Go Team Jen!
Woo! Do they have a shared health pool?
Yeah, I'm gonna put in a
do.
Formal request okay. here to get off of Team Jen, because I'm always stuck with her, and I dealt with it last week, but kinda had enough at this point.
Mom, ignore what Detrin's saying.
My Team Korea, thank fucking god.
See, can I go with Scrow? Scrow, I miss you, bud. I'm waving. I wave.
I'm with Toten on this one, for
it's
sure.
It's okay, Daddy. I'm back. I'm not going
Jen,
anywhere.
I'm joking. You're my second favorite. It's fine.
Mom, I've got your back, okay? Ignore the other son.
Alright, let's go. My fucking dog.
You notice how she's god. Not laughing? You guys are being mean.
When do we hero?
Oh, Jen. I'll hold the door for you. Don't worry.
Hold the door.
Bay? Dark?
Yeah.
I know Dark's ready.
I'm eating.
Okay. Are you ready?
Whoa, I like totally disconnected.
Click the thing?
You disconnected? Don't do
just
that.
Disconnected.
Did you get polymorphed into a fish?
Frickin' heck.
Maybe.
When are we heroing on this?
Is it right off the bat?
Off the bat.
We're waiting for Jay to come. Well, he's back online. He's just
you got it, boss man.
Once Jay says he's straight, we can just ready check. Or excuse me.
I don't see that happening.
Yeah, I don't see that happening either.
But don't. I see what happened.
We're gonna be waiting here a while.
All right, Jay, are you good?
Kilia, can I have your mana buff?
No, I want my damage.
Yeah, I'm good.
All right.
What? You have to choose.
Hey, I got like a three. I'm pulling the dragon straight back here, so just beware.
Okay.
I gave it to you.
Oh my god. Fine.
Oh, I lost my crap.
I'm gonna keep pulling
buff.
Her back, so.
Who the fuck?
Okay.
There, I'm back.
Damn you, Jay.
Adds our priority.
Yeah.
You got this flower.
They're out. There's a few out, yeah. Who's in the flower on X side? Is there even a flower anymore?
There is. I'm in it.
Oh, yeah, I see it. If you need to swap out, let me know.
Six stacks for me, too.
I'm in the next flower.
You need one person in the flower.
I know, but if the damage is getting too heavy.
I know.
That's what I'm getting at.
I got
been a swap.
Left Lara Lara Liam. Will you come grab Yasandra?
Yeah. Try get out. Dutchin's in it. Siphon spirit switch target.
Kill the odds.
Alright, that flower's gone. Yeah, kill the spirit
shade. Fred's in the flower on skull
kill
side.
Spirit shade. Spirit shade's down. Oh, this is Lethon. Yeah, you gotta watch the shit that he drops.
Barely see it.
Purple.
I'm at 5 stacks, you tell me when.
I'm also at 5 stacks.
There's another flower. Who's in it?
6 stacks.
I'll get it. Let's go.
I mean, I'm into the one.
Let's go.
Dragon.
Moving.
There's a spirit somewhere.
Someone cleanse Betty.
Here to come.
I see
actually,
it.
Betty, shift
that. Get
shift
that spirit. That.
Troy's in the flower.
Yeah, the spirit's dead. X side, get ready for flowers. Somebody's in it already. Good. Call if you're too low. Somebody will swap. There's another flower there. Somebody getting that?
I'll get it.
Triska. Oh, okay.
Okay, Pod's got it. Pod, if you need to switch out, just give it a shout.
Bubsy, get out of one of them.
Pod, get out.
Switch. Dragons have switched.
You call the switch?
I'm at 5. Six. Get ready. Seven. Let's go.
Dutchin's gonna get in this flower. If you're not Dutchin, get out of it.
I see you, Steve Secor. Keep trying, son.
Yo, you cheat, okay?
Gul'dan cheats.
I do.
We got another flower in the back.
Yeah, I can take the flowers for outside. I don't need to switch.
He's been standing in this whole time in the back.
Okay, get in the one that Dutchman's in. Go. It's the one that's the red. You'll see the red light on it. If it's not being, it's gone. Let's just kill things. Yeah.
Mhm.
Jenna dropped darkness for you.
Aw, thanks.
Because you're my favorite.
I have a dread horror friend.
Nice try.
Did you just say nice try?
Yeah.
You do that shit to me all the time.
Get away from me.
Oh, stand so close to Fred.
Baddies in the flower.
I'm at 6 stats.
Ah, oh, you bitches.
Me as well. 7.
Switch.
Yeah, swaps.
Tied.
Tied down.
And they're just about
should
dead.
Be dead.
Should be dead. They're
nice.
Dead.
Nice.
Give me that motherfucking healing trinket, please. Oh my god, there's two.
There's two of them. One has a socket, so yeah. All right, guys, get your things out.
Yay.
Alright, let's get those votes out. Oh. Fuck this fucking head on.
14.
Yeah, I figured that.
Scenarios, that's all you can do.
Yeah, the middle thing.
Oh, duh.